I Love Cats and Naps collection is now available. The link is in the description below. What is up, you guys, and welcome into our awesome channel. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to see our daily entertaining videos and make sure to hit the notification button to stay tuned. In today's video, a lost woman was in a potential trouble until she uttered three words. Make sure to stick with the video to know what happened. An ordinary walk in the woods turned into a nightmare for a woman and two others. 3 hours of wandering around and they were officially lost. It was getting dark. It started raining and they were cold. To make matters worse, they were in the middle of nowhere. Just tensely, a young care worker, along with her partner Kieran Parkinson and their friend Dan Curry, decided to go out for a stroll one Sunday evening. They decided to visit the Hamersley Forest, situated in the northeast of England, but the group was not prepared for what was to come. The evenings are usually chilly and wet, and even though they had the correct gear for a hike at that time, they did not plan on losing their bearings. They found themselves lost in conversations, and then after some time, they were actually lost. Daylight was fading quickly, and the trio had no idea where they were. Getting coverage on their cell phones was proven impossible because they were quite far from civilization. Just knew that it wasn't looking good. She continued to find the humor in it all because she knew if she'd stopped, reality would set it. The guys felt helpless. There was nothing they could do but to get closer to each other to try and keep warm. Apart from the elements, there was also the threat of other species lurking in the forest. Fighting their way through some thickets, they eventually found an open space. They had just enough cell phone coverage to make an emergency call. There was just one problem. How were they going to provide authorities with a location? Nonetheless, just placed the emergency call and explained their situation to the operator. The operator calmed her down and explained to her that she needed to download an app. Naturally, Jess was bemused by this, but decided to comply. She downloaded an app called What Three Words? How would this app save them? This app helps point to a specific location. Its developers divided the world into 57 trillion squares, each measuring 10 feet by 10 feet, and each having a unique, randomly assigned three-word address. It simply informed Jess that her location was Kicked, Converged, and Soccer. She passed that information on, and the Testdale on Weardale search and mountain rescue team, who located them within a minute and rescued the group within 30 minutes. So guys, make sure to leave us a comment about what you think on this life-saving app. And leave us a like if you enjoyed the video, and peace out.